Introduction. The class develops what the OBD system is, what it is used for, why it is key to maintenance and MOT testing, and its implications for fleet management. The OBD system. What is the OBD system and how does it work? Car mechanics have evolved significantly, no longer relying on intuition or blind testing. Nowadays, it is essential to understand a vehicle's OBD system as it allows faults to be identified quickly and accurately, thus ensuring proper maintenance. Instead of randomly dismantling parts, this electronic system provides reliable diagnostics that save time, reduce costs, and increase road safety. The term OBD comes from On Board Diagnostics, an electronic system that collects vehicle information through sensors strategically located in the engine and other key parts. This allows the source of the malfunction to be identified quickly, facilitating cheaper and more accurate repairs. Problems detected range from emissions failures to electronic incidents related to stability control. One of the main advantages of the OBD system is its ability to assign specific codes to each type of fault detected. These codes, known as diagnostic trouble codes DTCs, facilitate accurate identification of the problem. This standardized coding allows technicians to diagnose and repair vehicle problems more efficiently. The OBD system plays a key role in reducing pollutant emissions. By constantly monitoring the vehicle's systems, the OBD can identify any irregularities that may increase emissions and notify the driver via a warning light on the dashboard. This measure allows timely corrective action to be taken, thus contributing to the protection of the environment and compliance with emissions regulations. Evolution of the OBD system. The OBD was developed in the late 1980s in the United States, with the initial purpose of monitoring pollutant emissions. Over time, its scope has progressively expanded to cover the vast majority of vehicle systems. The most widespread version is OBD2, which has been mandatory in Europe since the early 2000s. This standard allowed for the standardization of connectors and error codes, facilitating access for both repair shops and private drivers. Currently, diagnostics are undergoing significant advances toward connectivity, with numerous vehicles transmitting data in real time via the internet. This evolution opens the door to more comprehensive monitoring of vehicle condition and predictive maintenance, resulting in greater efficiency and safety. The evolution of the OBD system has been as follows. OBD1, 1980s, 1990s. Fault coverage. Limited. Mainly emissions. Connector. Not standardized, varied by manufacturer. User access. Authorized repair shops only. Error detection. Very basic, generic codes with little detail. Usefulness in MOT. Not applicable. OBD2, from 1996 onwards. Fault coverage. Engine, emissions, transmission, brakes, airbag, ESC, connector. Standard 16-pin, located under the steering wheel. User access. Basic readers available for individuals. Error detection. More specific codes, multi-brand reading, usefulness in MOT, mandatory since 2018 in Euro 5 and 6 vehicles, diagnosis present, connected, fault coverage, all car systems, including ADAS assistance, connector, same standard, with the possibility of remote connection via Wi-Fi 4G, user access, mobile apps and real-time online diagnostics, error detection, live data, telemetry, and OTA updates. Usefulness in MOT. Remote and more comprehensive verification planned for the future. Code readers. Diagnostics for everyone. Nowadays, anyone can buy an OBD2 reader for less than 20 euros. These portable devices, designed for maximum functionality, connect to the port and allow you to check common faults, emissions, and basic parameters. Although they do not replace professional workshop equipment, they are a valuable tool for making an initial diagnosis at home and understanding the causes of the engine fault light coming on. Workshops, on the other hand, use advanced reading machines capable of interpreting each manufacturer's specific codes, allowing them to make modifications to the parameters. The role of the OBD system in MOT testing. In Spain, for example, the Royal Decree 922/2017 established the mandatory use of OBD technology in vehicle technical inspections. As of May 2018, Euro 5 and Euro 6 vehicles must be equipped with an operational connector for inspection at the MOT. Polluting emissions. Mileage. Condition of airbags and brakes. Stability control. Other key electronic systems. According to the AECA MOT report, during the first year of implementation in Spain, approximately 180,000 vehicles in Spain failed to pass inspection due to faults detected through the OBD function. This underscores the importance of this function for road safety and the environment. The future of the OBD system. Evolution is a continuous and uninterrupted process. It is expected that in a short period of time, the OBD system will facilitate the diagnosis of advanced components such as ADAS driving assistance, adaptive cruise control, and night vision systems. Implications for fleet management. The use of the OBD system has many advantages because it allows you to identify vehicle faults and malfunctions and take action to correct them. It is essential for preventive maintenance and keeping the vehicle in proper working condition. If you have your own workshop, it is recommended that you have an OBD diagnostic machine for the vehicles in your fleet and qualified personnel to operate it. We must provide our workers with ongoing training in the OBD diagnostic system because this technology evolves over time. If we do not have our own workshop, the external workshop must have the diagnostic machine to perform the diagnosis using the OBD system. It should be noted that vehicles cannot pass the MOT test if faults are detected via OBD. In summary, the OBD system is an essential tool in the management and maintenance of modern vehicles. Its ability to detect and diagnose faults quickly and accurately not only improves maintenance efficiency, but also contributes to the reduction of pollutant emissions, benefiting both drivers and the environment.
Learned about our fleet management consulting and training services. Reduce costs and optimize fleet management activities. We electrify your fleet of vehicles. We carry out the electrification plan until its implementation. Known as